당신은 세계사리를 선교사입니다.
장자의
축복으로 237 시대 만명 성도를 회복하십시다. 주일 일부 때마다 제가 힘을 얻는 시간들이 있어요.
Siempre hay un tiempo que en el primer culto recibo fuerzas.
이렇게 장로님들 기도하실 때 보면은 여러분은 거리가 좀 멀어서 이제 거의 다 마음으로 아멘하지만 우리 찬양대는 아멘하는 소리가 직접 딱 들려와요.
Y ustedes están allá y se escucha el amén suave, pero aquí se escucha muy fuerte.
저도 우리 대표하는 기도하신 장로님 기도를 이렇게 같이 함께 인도받으면서 중간중간에 제가 아멘을 하다 봤는데 우리 찬양대가 실제로 아멘 아멘으로 하다 보니까 그게 제게도 많은 이 힘이 되어져요.
Y a veces que digo amén en mi corazón, pero el coro de alabanza están diciendo amén y me da la fortaleza.
특별히 우리 교회 성도분들은 아무리 은혜돼도 거의 속으로 아멘하지 입을 열어서 아멘으로 하답을 안 하시더라고요.
There are many people who say amen, but they do not say it out loud.
그래서 성도들 이렇게 앉아서 예배하면서 이제 말씀에 은혜 받으면은 아멘하는 소리들이 이렇게 잘 들려지지 않아요. 입을 다물고 그냥 고개 끄덕이는 상황이에요.
There are people just bob their head.
근데 우리 찬양대는 즉각적으로
아멘하거든요.
But our choir always says amen.
듣고 설교하는구나라는 생각도 가지게
됩니다.
And I see that they really receive grace and praise.
Si reciben gracia, pueden decir amén.
하나님 앞에서 우리가 말씀 받을 때에 진짜 하나님 주신 은혜에 아멘하고 또 말씀 받을 때에 그 말씀이 내게 힘이 되고 능력이 되는 사실에 아멘으로 나가게 될 때에 그 속에 하나님의 축복하시고
When we really receive grace and go out and saying amen, then God will pour down His grace upon you.
향해서 하나님이 던지신 승부수가 부활입니다.
And today you can see that there's a method that God has thrown out to this world, and that is resurrection. Really, I bless you in the name of Christ that this resurrected Christ, this work is upon your plate, your house, and your workplaces.
예산들이 이렇게 많이 들어간 우리 교인은 아닙니다. 예산들이 많이 들어간 부분들을 보면서 그렇게 많은 돈을 넣어서 리모델링할 필요가 있냐라고 이렇게 글을 올린 것 같아요.
And there was a person that it's not our church, but other people say, do you need to put a lot of finances and give a lot of money for that construction? But this is our missions. How do you think about this?
사실 우리 하나교회는 선교 때문에 축복받은 교회입니다.
Our church was blessed because of missions.
그래서 우리 영원한 표 가운데 하나도 선교로 세계 정복이라는 표를 우리가 가지고 있습니다.
And that is why we hold on to the blessing of missions.
우리 교회는 선교를 위해서 교회를 시작했고요.
Our church started off so for the purpose of missions.
우리 교회가 말할 수 없는 하나님의 축복하심을 받게 되었습니다.
And we have received a lot of grace where we cannot even speak of.
그리고 새로운 이 시스템 속에서 우리가 강단을 새롭게 리모델링하고 또 통역 부스를 저렇게 많은 통역 부스를 준비한 부분들은 전부 다 하나님 가장 기뻐하시는 성교를 위해서.
And we went through this reconstruction of this building and building a lot of this translation booths. This is for the greatest joy for God.
아, 그러면 내가 헌금을 좀 해야 되겠다면서 헌금을 주더라는.
And there was a person that gave an offering for this construction.
마치 이사야서에 나오는 고레스 왕이 불신자 왕임에도 불구하고 이스라엘 백성들을 성전 건축을 위해서 준비하며 보냈던 것처럼 불신자들조차도 하나님의 성전이 건축되어지는 부분을 모르고 하는 것이지만은 축하한다고 헌금을 보내 왔다고 이야기해요.
And there is a there are people like unbelievers will give offering to us for this construction.
우리 여성 산업인 카톡방에서 이렇게 줌을 통해서 포럼을 했는데
And there was this one Kakao message that I received. And there were
그러니까 그 여성 산업에서 아 우리가 정말로 새롭게 리모델 이 하나 교회를 위해서 함께 헌금함 좀
Really, let's give offering for this reconstruction of Hana building. Hana Church building, and they made this group chat and they were discussing about that.
단순히 우리가 잘 좋은 환경 속에서 살기 위한 것도 좋은 환경 속에 말씀 받기 위한 부분들만은 아닙니다.
Is that always try to teach good things to other people? Or doing good things for our church? This is for the 237 nation. That is why God has allowed this work. In our church,
기뻐하시는 부분들이 무엇인가를 알고
What
그게 우리의 마음과 중심을
is God the most happiest about, and we must place our heart and our center on that.
여러분 역사를 통해서
and go out and look at the history.
복음 증거를 위해서 중심 담은 교회 건축 당대뿐만 아니라 자손 만대의 복을 받았어요.
The people who, the churches who really had centered around this church centered. The generation after generation received blessings. You can see that people who devoted themselves for the work of the church, the descendant, their descendants also receive blessings. And knowing this fact, and when we devote ourselves, and really, we will receive grace and even our descendants will receive grace. Why is God allowing us to live?
성경에서 가장 중요하게 말씀하고 있는 부활하신 그리스도의 증인으로 저와 여러분을 들으셔서 세계 앞에 현장 앞에 증거하기를
is to raise us up as the witness of the resurrected Christ and to raise us up in front of the world as that witness.
여러분 인생의 문제는
Why is that?
아니면은 절대 해결할 수 없는 영적 문제입니다.
Because the life problem is a spiritual problem that cannot be solved unless of the resurrection.
인생의 문제 앞에 좋은 교훈들, 훌륭한 교훈들을 가르친다고 해서
Just because we teach people good things, that cannot be the answer to their lives.
절대 해결할 수 없는 것이 우리 인생의 문제이기 때문에 하나님께서 우리 인생의 문제를 해결하기 위해서 부활 사건을 일으키셨어요.
If it isn't for the resurrection of Jesus Christ, we cannot solve the problems of our lives. That is why God has sent us the resurrection.
비교할 수조차도 없는 세상의 최고의 사건이
This is the greatest incident that was in that exists in this world, and that is the incident of resurrection.
모든 날에 완전한 응답을 누리는 축복의 사람들이 되어진 것이.
And through that resurrection, we have become the people of blessings that receive the complete answer every day.
축복의 역사들이 부활 사건으로 말미암아 우리에게 임한 거예요.
Through the work of the resurrection, we have received the blessing, the completed answer.
저주 받은 사주 팔자에서 빠져나오기를 원하십니다.
God wants to set us free from curses and destiny.
결국은 부활하신 그리스도로 말미암아 운명과 사주 팔자에서
That is why through Jesus Christ, God set us free from this destiny and curse. And this resurrected Christ is always working and with us wherever we go into inside our field and in our family places, our workplaces. That is why people who have received salvation, like us, every day, all the incidents and all the situations are answers. Because Jesus Christ is with me, that is why all the incidents and all the works are answers. The works that we do not understand, those are also all answers. Every day is an answer. That is why even today, in Matthew 28:20, he said he will be with us till the ends of the earth. People who enjoyed this, nothing became a problem to them. They always rejoiced and gave thanks. Because they knew the Jesus Christ who is sitting on the throne is with me and is working inside of our lives. That is why they always rejoiced and gave thanks. That is why don't think of anything else. Really look towards God. We do not work for it. We just find it because Jesus Christ has already finished everything. That is why I bless you in the name of Christ that you find this Christ and go out into the field. And in first point, Jesus is the resurrected Christ.
아담이 하나님의 말씀을 마음에 깊이 새기지 않음으로 말미암아
Because Adam didn't keep the word of God inside of his heart. That is why he was deceived by Satan and committed sin. And that is why he was cut off with God. That is why he could not think straight, so he had to work and he had to give his own effort to live. Because he has to do everything with his own thoughts and with his own efforts, that is why everything becomes hard. That is why people say, even myself, I can't do anything. Because I can't even do the things that I want with my own life. That is why how they live on, they have no choice but to suffer. It isn't just because they cannot do things with their own life, do the things what they want. In the background, there's Satan. And because we are also the descendants of Adam, that is why this problem continued on to us. That is why even if we live and really work diligently, we have no choice but to have failure. That is why God told us that we must meet the offspring of the woman. Because there is no one that can escape from the disasters of this world That is why it talks about, the Bible talks about the Messiah who has become the Ark. And later on, even after that, they, with their own efforts, they built the city of Babel. And because this was also man-made, that is why it has no choice but to fall. And Christ has given us the promise of the land of Canaan. And that is the main theme of the Old Testament. And God said to Abraham, go to the land that I will show you. And Isaac went and enjoyed that land. And even Jacob and Joseph, before they died, they say, go to the land of Canaan. It's all talking about the promise of the land of Canaan. And that Messiah has come to this land. If you see in John 1:1 through 2, I say, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He has with God in the beginning. If you see in John 1:14, the Word became flesh and made His dwelling among us. We have seen His glory, the glory of the one and only Son who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Mankind cannot solve the problems of mankind. That is why God has come instead to solve the problem of mankind. And He was crucified on the cross and solved all of our problems. Why must be crucified on the cross? Because the price of sin is death. That is why everybody has to die and be cursed.
성자 하나님이 이 땅에 사람의 몸으로
That is why God has come as flesh, as a human being. And He promised to solve all of our sins. And as that promise, He was crucified on the cross. He has become as a ransom and was crucified on the cross. And that it says in Mark 10:45, for even the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve and to give His life as a ransom for many. Jesus received all the pain on the cross. He received all the pain that we must receive on the cross. And after receiving all of the pain and suffering, He said, it says in John 19:30, it says, it is finished. That is nothing that we must worry about. Because the Lord says in Philippians, Philippians 4:6, it says, do not be anxious about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests to be made known to God. And said, and the peace of God which surpasses all understandings will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. That is why there is nothing for us to worry about. Just in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God which surpasses all understandings will guard your hearts and your mind. Jesus Christ has sanctified us. In Hebrews 10:14, For by one sacrifice he has made perfect forever those who are being made holy.
죽음에서 부활하심으로 말미암아 완전 승리하신 것입니다.
He had victory.
지금 또 죄의 근세가 우리를 속입니다.
He had victory over death. Even now the sin is working.
영을 부어 주신 겁니다.
That is why God has given us the Holy Spirit.
하나님께로 온 영을 받았다 말씀하고 있습니다.
1 Corinthians capítulo 12 dice no el espíritu de este mundo, espíritu de Dios hemos recibido.
여러분, 그리스도께서 모든 죽음과 저주의 권세를 깨뜨리시고 부활하셨습니다.
Christ has finished all of the problems and won over death.
예수님은 무덤에 갇힌 분이 아니시라 지금 이 자리에
And he is not inside of the tomb or the grave. He is with us right now.
28장 6절에 이렇게 말씀하고 있습니다.
That is if you see Matthew.
그가 여기 계시지 않고 in the book of Matthew 말씀하신 대로 살아나셨느니라.
He was resurrected according to the word.
부활하심으로 말미암아 그분만이 유일한 그리스도이심을 증거한 것입니다.
He was resurrected and
que él es el único que puede show that he is Jesus
Christ. Christ. There is no one that was resurrected from the death.
우리에게 참된 승리자가 되심을 말씀하고 있는 것입니다.
But Christ has resurrected and is telling us that he is the true Christ.
세상의 모든 근세를 깨뜨리셨습니다.
He has broke down all of forces of Satan. And he has broke down all the authority of sin.
If you see in John 16:33,
I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world.
It
says, I have overcome the world.
And
he has given us the, God has given Jesus Christ the all authority of heaven and earth.
근세 모든 근세를 주신 겁니다.
God has given Christ the authority of heaven and earth.
모든 만물이 그 이름 앞에 무릎 꿇는다는 말.
That is why all living beings on this earth will kneel down before God.
빌립보 2장 9절 10절에
before Jesus. As if you see Philippians 2:9-10. Therefore God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every.
모든 무릎을 예수의 이름에 꿇고
And that at that name of Jesus every knee shall bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth. That is why we no longer have to give blood sacrifice. Just hold on to the name of Christ and go out towards Christ and pray. In the field that has problems, just hold on to the name of Christ and pray. Do you have children problems, then just hold on to the name of Christ and pray. Because Jesus is the name that all living beings will bow down to.
부활하신 승리의 역사들이 여러분의 것으로 체험되기를 주의 이름으로 축원합니다.
I really bless you in the name of Christ that you really have this experience inside of your field. And second point,
그리스도 체험한 증인으로 절대적인 사명을 누리시기를 바랍니다.
Enjoy the absolute mission as witnesses experienced who has experienced Christ. What does this mean?
부활하신 주님이 나와 함께 하시는
This resurrected Christ is with me.
올인하고 그 주님의 역사에 집중하면 됩니다.
Really, in the fact that Jesus Christ, who has resurrected, is with me, just concentrate and go all in.
바로 예수님이 우리를 위해서 죽으시고 다시 살아나심으로 말미암아 그리스도가 되셨다라는.
Jesus was crucified on the cross and died and resurrected.
And he is Christ. 역사로 말미암아 무덤의 문이 열렸습니다.
Through the grace of God,
the door
of the grave opened, and the woman heard this news and went out in happiness, in joy. What does this mean that Jesus Christ was? What is this news of the resurrected Christ? It is the worst news to Satan and to the enemies. This might be the a fearsome news. But to the people who have received salvation and the believers, it is the greatest and the happiest news. This Christ, this Jesus that I believe is the Christ who was crucified on the cross and resurrected. Yes, we can have worries, we can have worry about things. But people who believe in Christ do not stay inside of that. People who have received salvation and believe in the resurrection of Christ do not fall inside of this. Because to people who believe in Jesus Christ, in 2 Corinthians 1:5, for just as we share abundantly in the suffering of Christ, so also our comfort abounds through Christ. Yes, people who have this Jesus may have suffering, but inside of that, the great comfort of God and the grace of God is inside of that. Right now, the light of God is shining upon us. And because Jesus, we have the light of Jesus Christ inside of us, that is why we possess the light of Christ. That is why do not lose hold of this and really restore it. That is why wherever the believers go, the kingdom of God is upon it.
Y verán cómo es establecido y cómo ese problema se resuelto en ese campo.
여러분 비결이나 방법을 찾지 마시길 바랍니다.
Do not look for methods or some kind of
모든 현장에서 하나님 나라를 누리면 됩니다.
In other directions.
En campo disfrutemos del reino de Dios.
그런 모든 문제가 enjoy the kingdom of God inside of your field. Then the work of kingdom of God will solve the problems inside of your field.
하나님의 역사는 언제든지 앞서 가시는 역사입니다.
The work of the kingdom of God is always going ahead of us. Even during Moses, when he exited out of Egypt, if you see in the book of Exodus, it said,
el ángel del Señor que estaba delante del campamento de Israel.
하나님의 나라 역사는 언제든지 앞서가신 역사예요.
Es que las obras del reino de Dios siempre estaban delante.
Daniel도 이 사실을
always the work of God is ahead.
다니엘서 6장 22절에 말씀하고 있죠.
Daniel 1:22 dice así.
나의 하나님이 이미 그 천사를 보내어 사자들의 입을 봉하셨다 말씀했습니다.
Daniel said that God has sent his angels ahead and blocked,
we're going to
shut the mouths of the lions. And wherever we go, the work of triune God will work. And the forces of darkness will crumble. And wherever we go, this work must happen. And wherever the triune God is, the blessing of the throne and the transcending time and space and the light to shine the 237 nations will be upon it.
현장에 악한 사단 마귀가 활동하기 때문에 먼저 하나님이 흑암을 결박시키는 그 역사를
Because wherever we go, there is the forces of Satan that is at work. That is why we must break down the forces of Satan. That is why if you see Matthew 12:28, but if it is by the Spirit of God that I drive out demons, then the kingdom of God has come upon you. What does it say in the verse 29?
먼저 강한 자를 결박하지 않고야 어떻게 그 강한 자의
so, or how can someone enter a strong man's house and plunder his goods unless the first bind unless he first binds the strong man then indeed he may plunder his house.
우리 현장에서 참된 역사가 시작됩니다.
Whenever we restore the kingdom of God inside of our lives, then the work of kingdom of God will be upon our every field.
절대적인 사명들을 제자들에게 다시 확인시키는 사실을 보게 됩니다.
And you can see that the works happen in Galilee.
보면은 열한 제자가 갈릴리에 갔다고 했죠.
And in today's passage, they went to the land of Galilee.
그곳에서 예수께서 나와 말씀했습니다.
거기에서 예수께서 나와 말씀했습니다.
And Jesus said at that place.
갈릴리로 주님께서 다시 가셨습니다.
Why did Jesus go back to Galilee?
오늘 18절에 20절에 나오는 것처럼 예수님의 지상 명령의 본거지입니다.
This was the place where he.
이곳은 갈급한 사람들이 많은 사각지대, 재앙지대였습니다.
This was a place where it was.
그래서 하나님께 다시 제자들을 만나서.
It was a blind spot of other people. That is why Jesus went back to save them.
지역이 어느 순간에 흑암의 역사 속에 어두워진 장소로.
This was a place of joy and grace, but this place has become, it became a place of darkness. Even today, how, even for Europe, Europe was the state of Christianity, even Korea, and even in the US. But now, how is it? That's why people who know Jesus Christ and the work of the resurrection of Jesus Christ, people who know this must arise and the witness of the resurrected Christ must arise. If it's in Matthew 28:19, therefore go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son. And it said, and in verse 20 it says, to the very end of the age I will be with you.
부활하신 그리스도의 증인으로 저와 여러분을 하나님께서 세워 나가시는 것입니다.
Jesus Christ is raising us up as the witness.
마지막 시대 승리하신 부활하신 그리스도의 증인으로 세워진 한 사람 한 사람이
at the last age, people who held on to the gospel, they were the main figures of that age.
세상을 우리는 살리는 것.
We save the world through the work of the resurrected Christ. If we must go out into the land, if there is something that we must hold to go out to 237 nations, then it is the work of the resurrected Christ. I bless you in the name of Christ that you may become the evangelist to save the age with the power of the resurrected Christ. God, we give you thanks. Thank you for calling us as the people who know the power of the resurrected Christ.
And
in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.